it be? In them fucking shorts, man, who but me?
I make rap music in America that often has to do with being brown.
I think a lot of good bands don't get enough publicity. That's it. But I think that's also their fault. In this kind of a time, you have to be really self-publicated. You have to be able to promote yourself.
Before I had access to a lot of synthesizers and studios and stuff like that, it's like I had an MPC or a laptop and I nailed records and different things to sample. And like, you'd make it with little bits and pieces you could use, so it's kind of like a minimalist approach that I've maximized into like this grand like mess of different elements.
My band's an alternative punk band. It's the first festival that we're playing as Slowdown Clown, because the band is just about 2 years old. And we're loving it, man. We're loving it.
I think it's the reactions you get off people. You go to a city where you've never been before and you see so many people, and at the end of the night, you're just putting a smile across faces, random strangers in a city you've never been to before. I think that's pretty special for any musician to be able to do that.
Getting into specifics, I don't know what exactly the youth is tapping into right now, but what I have found is, what I'm finding is people are completely in sync. Like, the best way to describe it is, I have lots of British Asian friends, for example, in London, who grew up in England, and they have an image of India, which was, 40 years ago, and they come here and I get a complete culture shock, saying, oh my God, never expected to be like this, people are dressed in a certain way, talk in a certain way, they know everything.